We've waited all year for this. We started with 40 elementary schools. We're down to the final two. What on earth?
It's sweat and tears as University Park and Perrywood Elementary Schools face off for the championship title.
Hormones and mood. I need the specific name of a tooth.
Molars?
Not molars. Nope, you could try.
I'm a little nervous and excited.
Really? Amazing. And kind of scary.
This is the 29th year that students have come from across Prince George's County to buzz in with their knowledge on science. And it's broadcast for friends and family to watch at home.
When I saw myself on YouTube, I was like, whoa, I didn't actually think that that was gonna happen.
You were pretty big. I wanna be a what?
Astrologist?
An astrophysicist. Try again, Red.
These kids have sacrificed countless hours building up their strength and strategies.
What was his diagnosis?
Puberty.
That's what I want to hear. Good, go Green.
This is one competition where brains are valued over brawn. It's a memorable experience for first-time competitor Margot Motzik, who was born with brittle bone disease.
She's 12 years old. She's had about 40 fractures, about 8 or 9 surgeries.
It's a great way to learn more.
She can't be on the football team, but she can be on the science school team.
The competition was tough, but now you can call Margot and her teammates the 2015 Science Bowl champions.
Congratulations, University Park. You continue to be the winningest school in Science Bowl history.
In Landover, I'm Nicole Fierro, CNS-TV.